Finally, Samsung has released its Galaxy S8 launcher for older Galaxy devices. So without further ado, let's get started. Today in this video, I will tell you how to get the Galaxy S8 features on Galaxy S7. The app PiggyBank is actually my secure folder. I have customized its icon. To customize your secure folder icon, please check out the description below. Though Samsung has officially released its S8 launcher, it is not available in some countries. Unfortunately, it is not available in my country also. So I downloaded an APK file. The link to the APK file is down below in the description. Go ahead and download it. Now first, I will install this APK file. It's done. Now let's go back to my home screen. And you can see when I swipe up, I can get my app screen. And there is another feature. Let's dive into home screen settings and toggle on quick open notification panel. Now what this do is, when you swipe down on home screen, it will invoke your notification center. With double swipe also, you can expand the notification panel. Now in the same home screen settings, you also have an option to hide the apps button. And we can also switch the interface, like you can have both home screen and app screens, or you can just have just a home screen. But myself, I like both apps and home screen separately. Coming to the app screen, you can tap and hold on app to get more options like this. Now you can choose select multiple items. On the top edge, create folder icon is present. When you click on that, a folder is created with the selected icons. And you can also tap and hold on those icons and move multiple apps simultaneously. And we can also uninstall or move multiple apps to secure folder. When you tap and hold an app, you get options like select multiple items, add shortcut to home, add to secure folder or uninstall, and you can also app info. If you don't like this launcher and you want to uninstall it, you can head to settings and go to your apps, then scroll down all the way to TouchWiz home and press on the hamburger menu on the top right corner and press on uninstall updates. Now when you come back, you will be greeted with your old home screen. That is Galaxy S7 style in my case. So this is it guys. There are a lot more features which I have not explained in this video. Go ahead and download this launcher and enjoy all these features. Hit like if you like this video. Please comment and share this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for latest updates. This is Ram signing off.